me.
The Holy Spirit have assigned me to tell you something great. That your time is coming.
How's it going to
end? Your time is coming.
How's it going to end?
How's it going to end? Hey! I was coming to tell you about me. Ah!
I'm sorry, man. Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! My time is coming.
Hey!
Father. Thank you, Father.
Uncle,
you
know
guys,
since
today they are not eating. Don't worry, my time is coming. See, my time, see, hope you have to. No problem, you just go, my time is coming. Don't worry.
Jesus is Lord!
Liljay, what's happening? Why haven't you eating?
Don't worry. See, let me tell you. See, there is no one pastor for me that my time is coming. So don't worry, I will still hammer. My time is coming.
You better go and eat though. See all your bone coming out.
Don't worry, my time is coming, eh?
God will help you.
Baba, I was the one that day, you
know. Oh, no need.
I actually wanted to explain myself, but still, remember me.
No need explanation, no need, explanation. My worry.
Baba, it's just that, you know, you told me that my time is coming.
Yes.
So I don't really understand.
Okay.
What is the meaning of my time is coming?
Young man, listen to me.
Die!
It's already showing in your body. I can see you are, I can see it in your body already. No need. Listen to me, young man.
My time is coming.
Young man, listen. Your time is coming. Your time is coming. When you die.
When you die.
Jesus is God.
Guys, thanks for watching this funny episode of Liljaycomedy. See you next week, Friday. Please, I beg. Me not subscribe. Just click it. Subscribe. See you next week, Friday.